but what the outcome of your case. It is a lucrative business, which rakes in about $2 billion per year, almost none of